Hello everybody, it's Bizlier here today. Today I'm back at it again. I know it's been a while since I last uploaded something. I know. I'm sorry about that. Today we're going to be reviewing Drake's new EP, Scary Hours 2. Now, if y'all remember the first Scary Hours that came out, I think it was, it had two songs on it. It had God's Plan and Diplomatic Immunity, I think. Yeah. God's Plan was the huge record, of course. Everyone knows that song. And, Diplomatic Immunity was for the hardcore fans or something. So, yeah, in this EP, there's three tracks. The first one is called What's Next. Very good song, bro. Like, that right there is a great song right there to start off the project, in my opinion. That was a really great song. The next one was Wants and Needs featuring Lil Baby. That was a good track too. I enjoyed that track very much. The third track, the final track, Lemon Pepper Freestyle with Rick Ross. That was a good track too. Only problem I had with it was too long, but whatever. It was still a good track. I know this review is really short, but you know, this is a pretty good EP and I'm still waiting for the album. I'm ready for that new Drake album and yeah, that's really about it. There's really nothing much to say about this. It's an EP, so, you know, whatever. It's pretty good. More reviews will be coming soon. Just keep an eye out on that. And, yeah, man. I'm really glad I did this review. And, yeah. Anyways, take care, y'all. Can't wait for Drake album. And, yeah. Peace out, guys. See ya.